Good evening, everybody. Hey, it's Greg again. I'm doing my second video. Second video that I'm doing is another album that I purchased back in 1972, All Things Must Pass by George Harrison. Still have it, pretty good shape. The song that I chose to play today is My Sweet Lord, one of my favorites. And an interesting fact about that song is that in 1971, when it came out, late November, December, it also traveled into the following year in 1972. So on the 100 Billboard charts, it charted very well in both years. So when they play the countdown, they're not sure what year to put it in, 1971 or 72. But it's one of my favorite songs, brings back a lot of memories. I was also like 11 or 12 years old when the song came out. I'd like to play it now. And if you'd like to listen along, feel free.
Thank you.
I just love the Scion to vinyl.
So great.
Anyway, there's another song I'd like to play too. It's on the flip side, side two. It's called What Is Life, but I'll wait till next time to play that one. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, adios.